I'm Cam Tran here in Lincoln Park, where Portland police say someone detonated a chemical bomb in the Occupy Maine camp. Now, Portland police say it happened in this area that Occupy Maine calls its kitchen and storage area. It actually detonated underneath this table, and Portland police say it actually lifted it off the ground. Now, no one was hurt during the explosion, but several witnesses were awake when it happened, and police are looking for suspects. We'll have more on the story coming up for you on News 8 at 6 and 11.